staring to a dark sky and holding all my oxygen. I'm finally getting by. It's a sentimental statement, pretending that we can take flight with a pull of gravity hell-bent on keeping us alive and keeping me awake at night. I'm tired, but you're on my mind. Gazing through a pane of glass with all your colors streaming in, an incomplete kaleidoscope, but perfect all the same. In a crowded sea of burning lights, if you ever feel alone, don't forget I'm right here with you. And oh, come lead me out of the atmosphere, and don't leave me without a window my world, my singular fixation. You're my starry destination. So leave a reservation for two.
I'm no writer, so I'll keep it short. I screwed up. I'm probably the only one left now, and not for long either. Seven of us should have never left the jail. If you read this message, please don't make the same mistake as I did. No matter how bad things get, don't turn on the...